here today that only one team can make it to the final. They're playing a 4-4-2 formation. It looks like they're heading to flood the midfield with this 3-5-2 formation. So we're on. Which way will this game go? This player is taking on the opposition. Passed well. Won the ball. That's good work by the defence. Just offside there. Salah with the dribble. And his shot is blocked. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Neymar. Perfectly executed. Van Dijk. Well cut out. Finds his teammate. It's with a striker now. He's got the goal in his sights. Oh, it's a goal! Good distribution. That's good link-up play. Surely now! And that's it for now. Half-time. Left of this match, but who will be victorious? Kante. Here's Van Dijk. So it's tight, but a good call by the referee's assistant. Passed well. Modric. To add to their lead here. Oh, that's great determination. Long range effort. He got a good hand behind that. Conte, another great attempt. The assistant manager has suggested a change. Looks like the opposition are still trying to get back into the game. Modric. Salah. Well, not much in it now. And one last push from the losing team. Could see this match go into extra time. Good ball. But not a great challenge. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. Easy save. They're running out of chances. And out for the throw-in. That's nicely played. Alba. And we're into stoppage time now. next when they put themselves a place in the final. Can they keep this amazing cup run up and secure the trophy in a few games' time? Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.